In the first all-black final, Jim Hines took the 100-meter gold medal, the first man to win in under 10 seconds. The 1968 Games will also be remembered for the 200-meter final. On the final straight, Tommie Smith powered past teammate John Carlos, who had to be content with bronze behind Australia's Peter Norman. The drama of the race was nothing compared to what happened next. During the medal ceremony, Smith and Carlos raised a single gloved fist as a symbol of protest at the treatment of blacks in the USA. They were ordered out of the Olympic Village and were suspended by the US Olympic Committee. Smith would be the last US sprinter to climb the winner's podium for 16 years.